We are seeing lots of interest from investors. We are also meeting newcomers to the Polish market, some of them just looking what the potential opportunities might be, but some of them very much already dedicated to invest in our region. It's Poland mostly because, of course, newcomers will in first turn look at the most stabilized market, the biggest markets as well. I believe about the financing, we are, of course, we as lenders, I mean the banks in general, we are following the interest of investors, of our clients. So as I was mentioning during the panel discussion, the biggest change that I see in the, investment sentiment is logistics. So previously we were mostly concentrating on office and, getting inquiries for financings, for office acquisitions, retail acquisitions. Right now logistics is number one, I would say. So like every 2 weeks I have a new project, logistics project on my desk, and it shows the dynamic of this market segment, I believe.